Well, let's see what you.
How to tie an Ian knot, the world's fastest shoelace knot. The right thumb and forefinger create a loop and use this finger to push the loose end behind. At the same time, the left thumb and forefinger wrap their loop around the first, and each side simply pulls the opposite side's loop through each other.
Great. Oh my God.
Oh, Callahan.
Yeah.